Hey guys, so I am rocking my curly do today. I'm getting ready to go downtown to this shoe store. It's called Roof LA. And I'm actually looking for a pair of Jordans that I've been wanting for a while. So I'm gonna head there. My hair, I kind of look like Dirty Diana. But it's all good because I'm trying to like get used to it or whatever. Because I really want curly hair for the springtime, and then I'm going to Miami in May, so I actually want to wear this unit, but I'm trying to get used to it right now, you know what I mean? So it's definitely something that I have to get used to. But yeah, so my day, I just filmed earlier. I filmed a March favorite and I got dressed. Now I'm getting ready to head downtown. I may stop by McDonald's to get me a caramel frappe and a french fry, and then I'm gonna come home and make dinner, and then I'm going to put laundry in the washer. And Travis, he left for baseball, so I'm all by my lonesome. Yeah, so Travis left. I'm trying to fix this. Travis left. He went to baseball. The season, spring training started, so he's been gone since February, like the end of February. So I've just been all by my lonesome. I'm gonna go fly out to see him probably next week. School started back up for me, so along with my launch of my palette, Travis leaving, work, school started. So I have a lot on my plate, so please bear with me as far as vlogging. I know that you guys got spoiled with Vlogmas, you know, me vlogging once every day or whatever. But I think that, you know, every other day, like our mashing like 2 or 3 days together will probably be more efficient and sufficient, because I really don't do a lot, especially like with Travis gone, like there's not a lot for me to really do, you know what I mean? So I'll probably just mash a bunch of like days together and then let you guys watch it that way. But I do want to get back into vlogging because I feel like my lifestyle videos are more real. I mean, my beauty videos are real too, but you know, like whenever you're doing beauty videos, it's like you're talking about a specific subject, like you're not seeing like what's happening real life in that moment right then and there. So that's why I like lifestyle videos. Like, you guys can actually see what my days are about. You can see when I'm mad. You can see when I'm pissed off. You can see when I'm happy. And mad and pissed off for me are two totally different emotions. I'm not even joking. It's two totally different emotions. So I want to be able to like capture those moments for you guys. You know what I mean? So yeah. So I'll try my best to do better at vlogging. And I'm on my phone vlogging right now, so I keep looking over here, but the camera's right here. So yeah.
Take your order.
Hi, may I please have a small caramel frappe with no whipped cream?
A small caramel frappe and no whipped cream, okay.
And a small fry?
And a small fry?
Yes.
Okay.
And that'll be it.
$4.34, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, so, you know, like, in the sunlight, I actually really like this hair. Okay, miss. I got my Sasha Fierce going on. What? What you said? You don't want none of this. You don't want none of this. I ain't gotta compete with a single soul. I'm good with the ballpoint keys, finger roll. Ask me how to do it, I don't tell a single soul. Pretty women, what's up? It's just your hair right now. Mm-hmm. So I finally made it downtown, getting ready to go to Roof LA and see what they have to offer. I'm becoming a shoe, it's like a little sneakerhead. All right, we're coming to Roof LA. Sneaker heaven.
Oh, like the retro. My manager was
Okay, so now I'm gonna go into American Apparel. Let's see what American Apparel has. They expensive though sometimes. Walking with my nudu. I just want like a really nice crop top. Ooh, I really like this crop top right here, this green one. It's the shittest one. It's really pretty. Ooh, this leather bustier is everything. Really nice. Alrighty, so now I'm in Target. Picked up some boy shorts because I like to like walk around the house in boy shorts and wife beaters. I'm trying to find the baskets because I like to put baskets underneath my countertops in the bathroom because that just helps like get rid of the like the clutterness. Everything is in one little basket and it makes more room, you know, and have instead of having things like spread out all over. I'm like getting all sidetracked and stuff. So I like normally get like these and put them underneath the sink. But they only have the small and the medium ones. Let's see. Oh, look at they have some pretty colors. I should redo my bathroom in pink. Like this color. That rose pink right here is really pretty. Yeah, I should do one bathroom in purple and one bathroom in pink, and then when Trav comes back, then we can switch it back to black. I think that's what I might do. This wicked basket, see that one? This one is way too big though. Yeah, this is way too big. Okay, so I made it home and now I'm about to head back out because I'm gonna go to Dave & Buster's with my coworker Chris. If you guys watch my Vlogmas and I went to my work Christmas party, my job's Christmas party, then he was the guy that was in the white suit. He is like my brother. I love him to death. And I've been on leave from work, so I haven't seen him in a while. So we're just gonna go grab something to eat at Dave & Buster's, catch up for a little while, and then I'm gonna head home. I'm gonna come back. So yeah. Okay, so these are the shoes that I ended up getting from Riff LA. They came out just for grade school in 2014, and I obviously missed them, but my A's made sure that I got them, and I'm very, very happy because, you know, they're like limited edition or whatever. We had to pay a little bit more for them, but hey, it's all good. Finally got them. Woohoo! Hey guys, so I made it back home from Dave & Buster's. Makeup's off, hair in a ponytail, little bun, just chilling. Getting ready to look over some homework, and then probably call it a night so I can wake up tomorrow and film a new video. So that is basically it for my day. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, so I'm getting ready to film a video, a chit-chat video for my beauty channel, and then I'm gonna head out. I'm going to go to the Grove, and then I'm going to go get some food with some friends. And I just wanted to check in with you guys because I promised that I was going to vlog a little bit, you know, every day and just mash it together for you guys. So that's what I'm doing now. Here's my setup of how I film my videos, and you know, I just kind of chill. This is my space right here. So yeah, so I'm gonna finish recording and then I'm gonna head out. Okay, so I'm at the Grove. So I'm gonna go into Barnes & Noble's and I'm gonna get a makeup book and then also some coffee. I haven't had coffee in like a week. Well, not hot coffee. I did have a caramel frappe, but that don't really count to me. That's like a frozen drink. And it's more ice or whatever, so I'm gonna grab me a drink, and then I'm going to go to Mac, and then head to dinner. Okay, so I found two books. I found the Bobby Brown Makeup Manual and Making Faces by Kevin Aucoin. So, yeah, these are like the makeup manuals.
Okay, so I'm just now leaving the MAC store, and that girl was about to piss me off in there. She was like, I showed her like my pro discount card and my military ID so she could verify it or whatever. And she was like, oh, I need your driver's license because I need to verify your address. And I was like, well, my driver's license don't have, you know, my address because I'm military, you know what I mean? So she was like, well, I can't grant you your discount. Bullshit. You better call this regional manager. But it was like, I stood in there for like 15 minutes additional than what, you know, I was already on because she wanted to like verify or whatever. And I understand that you're doing by the book stuff, but the fact that I've actually been an employee at MAC and I've never ever seen anybody say, oh, I need to verify your address. They just want to verify your ID card, make sure your ID is valid, and then also just make sure that your card is valid and that it's your card, you know what I mean? So I was just like, oh gosh, today's not the day. Today's not the day for me.
So I came into Michael Kors. This bag is beautiful. It's the Casey bag from the runway. Really pretty.
Okay, so I'm here in Topshop. I found a lot of cute things. You guys can see some jeans and stuff, high-waisted jeans for the springtime. And now I'm just waiting for the guy to come back and bring me my white high-waisted jeans. I just feel like high-waisted make your booty look bigger. It like lifts it. I need all the help I could get. Okay, so I'm here in Benihana's. I'm waiting on Aaron. I'm here at the bar about to get me a matcha and enjoy my dinner. Okay. Today has been, you know, a pretty easy day. Nothing like too stressful going on or whatever. Just like my normal day. I'm just trapped. Like, that's my right hand man, so he's gone. I don't really have any friends like that here. And the military friends that I do have, they work today, so I'm going to try to be ready to go out and have dinner.
Okay, so we are here about to get our eat on. She just went on a diet. We got our soup. We got our drink. Aaron went to the bathroom. But yeah, we're about to get our eat on. It's somebody's birthday at the table.